Cincinnati, Ohio. Got another board and train with us today. Her name is Reina. She's 6 years old. She's a pointer, lab, mix, some kind of mix. We don't care. We love them all. Don't we, baby? She comes to us because a bunch of different reasons. She likes to run the fence, bark at other dogs, doesn't really have any recall, kind of pulls on the leash like you see now. No basic obedience, let alone any advanced obedience here. She's basically a problem for mom. Can't handle her. Hard to take her on walks. She wants to go after other dogs and stuff. So we're going to make sure we pay attention to that, along with all the other cool stuff that we do here. We're going to see what Raina's got. Raina, can you sit? Oh, she's got to sit. She's got to sit. You broke your sit. You got to sit. But you broke it. Right. You sit? Sit? Oh, you see it's a little hit or miss.
Come on, baby. What about down? Get down? Get down?
Oh, she's got down. Awesome. Great. Good girl. Good girl. So what about heel? You got heel? Nope. No heel. Strong girl, though. Good try. What about come? You got come? All right, guys, so you can see she does have a little bit of obedience. Nothing like we're going to show her here. So check back with us in 15 days. You see Raina's amazing transformation here at Bulletproof Dog Training.
and we're at Bulletproof Dog Training. And this is my second dog I've had here. And she seems like she's doing great already. My first dog, she's at home going through her training. And so I'm looking forward to having them both at home. And hopefully we've gotten rid of a lot of the behaviors at home, which is why I brought them here. So I look forward to being able to walk both of them together. Okay.
Great, thank you very much.